That's a cleft palate baby. It's just 3 days after surgery. It's going on now. You can see how white substance is there on the lateral leafy area. And this is because they've done the feed and not given warm water or something after that. So it's better to remove that, otherwise that can cause an infection.